Okay, here we got a big plain belly water snake right there. Robert just about stepped on him, almost woke him right up. But plain belly water snake, that'll get your heart started. You know, they're feisty little dudes. See, he can get a little snappy. Look at him flatten his head out. But that is a plain belly water snake. Harmless, just scare the crap right out of you. All right, so Robert just got done stalking those hogs, but before he started stalking them, before he was there, he stops in his tracks and kind of does a jump, and he's like, there's pigs here somewhere, and then 30 seconds later, see, how did you know they were there?
The tracks were so fresh. I mean, I saw the track by the slough. The mud was actually caving in the sides that fresh.
And he just knew it. Somewhere. I mean, literally, it wasn't 10 seconds later. He's like, there's pigs here somewhere. And then you look, and there's a sow with some piglets walking down through there. Yeah,
it was a super fresh track. So when they step in the mud, if you pay a really close attention, if it's curling like that, that means they just pulled out of it.
Yep.
It'll dry, and that curl will break off.
Yeah, learn something every time you're out here with this guy. That track we found earlier.
Yeah.
Is that it right here? Yeah, see that one?
Now it's already dull. And this that edge, see how that edge was turned up right here?
Yep.
It was like that kind of, you could see it. See, now it looks old.
Yeah, the edge is rolled over.
And like when we first saw it, it couldn't have been an hour old.
Yep. There. I mean, it's all fresh, fresh, fresh. Look at this. What are you seeing? What are you looking at? That chestnut? Robert just found himself two very cool persimmons at a very cool crossing point. High spot on this. He's pretty excited. And look at the sign in here. Look at the hog sign in here. I mean, this is a gold mine, but two hot trees. One right there, one right there. Mm-hmm. look at the hog sign in here. Look at this. I mean, look at how tore up all this is.
On the bright side, this won't waste our time because we've already run these off while ago.
For sure, yeah. Yeah, these are the same ones you were chasing.
Yeah.
Yeah. But the knowledge is good. Like I said, found a bunch of good deer spots. I'm out here spending the afternoon teaching Robert how to hunt these swamps.